Namaste friends, welcome back to the Sarthi technology. In the last video we have learned how to add glide library in the Android project, and now in this video we will learn how to load image using glide library. To load library using glide we need to have this code, so glide.with and here the activity reference, so for example this, and here dot load, and here we will use three options, and after that dot into, and this is the image view object. So here we can use three options. So first is resource. We can show drawable image using this r dot drawable dot image name. Okay, the second is using network, so we can also put any URL of the image in this, and the third is using phone memory. So here you can see we can create a file object, this is that is file equal to new file environment.get external storage directory and comma the image name. And after that we can put this file object here. Okay, so one by one we will see all the three methods how to use. So this is the same project that we have created in the last video. Here you can see one image view, and in here the image view object. First we need to put an image in the drawable folder. So here we can paste, so right click and paste any image that you have copied, so paste and OK. This is the image and OK. Here you can just double click here, and this is the image that we are going to use. So glide dot width and this dot load r dot drawable dot the image name dot into, and this image view object, put semicolon, and let's try to run this. So here you can see our application is running, and this is the image. The second option is using internet, and for that we need to have one URL. So here a string and here we can put URL. For example, we can show this image. So just copy its URL from here and paste here. Now instead of this drawable, put URL. One more thing, we need to add permission, and for that in the manifest internet, and just run. and here you can see the image. Okay, the third option is using phone memory. So for that we need to create a file object, but before that let's open phone memory. And this is the image. File, press Alt Enter. Environment dot get external storage directory, comma. verity.jpg and put this file here. And before running we need to have another permission, that is external storage. Okay, so read external storage. Now run this. And here you can see our image is not showing because we need to enable the permission from the So here in the permission, just enable this. Again, run. And here you can see the image. So friends, these was the three methods that we can use to load image from internet, from Drawable and from phone memory. So it's enough for this video. In the next video we will learn something else about Glide library. Meanwhile, please hit like button, subscribe the channel and also share the video. See you in the next. Till then, bye.